Cloud7 here. Welcome back to Mega Man X4. Last time we finished going through X's side of the story. So this time we're going to be going through Zero's side. Yep, we're going to be playing as Zero this time around. Hold on. I want to put up this black zero. Skin. Okay. So right off the bat, we immediately know that there's something up with Zero and Dr. Wily. For those of you who have played the classic Mega Man series. Which I have, but never beaten. Alright, did I get the code? Did I get it? Got it!
Come on.
Who is this? Iris. Ignore that. Nothing important anyway. First, start off with Walrus. Reform, reform. Thank you. No. Oh. Do you know life flashback. Dude! I am messing up like crazy. This doesn't normally happen on my own dime. Must be a Let's Play curse. I'm actually being affected by the Let's Play curse.
Nope. Ready.
They undershot it. No! I want my sub tank! I don't care if I have to get a game over to get it. I will have that sub tank. Yes! Got it! Oi. I'm gonna be here for a while.
クラゲの方がまだ手応えがありそうだ。
Never mind, I'm not gonna be here a while. Second try. Now I'm going to spend this time to get some upgrades. Ooh. Why can I not reach it? Couldn't reach the thing to dodge the fireballs rolling down the slope. Yeah. Normally, you could just use double jump to easily climb up to the slope and hug the ceiling. But I don't have double jump yet. I can now give myself a game over again.
Come on!
I know who I'm going with next.
Let's go.
go over here to zero. The light capsule is in here. Yeah. The light capsules are exclusive to X-Story. Let me get a quick game over, and then we'll call it there. So a good start with the bosses, with three of them down. I think there's a good stopping point here. Next time on FMX4, we're going to be tackling the rest of the bosses as Zero. And while also gaining more upgrades. See you then.